Local News 8 at 5. Local people, local news.
And good evening, everyone. We are beginning tonight with breaking news in Bonneville County. A house still smoldering in Ammon after catching fire around 3 p.m. The trailer home on Upland Street is a total loss. Authorities say nobody got hurt in the blaze. We'll bring you more as more information is made available to us. And now on to tonight's top story.